intersection in Queens will be renamed for a longtime fire chief who led rescue and recovery efforts at Ground Zero. The corner of 98th Street and Rockaway Boulevard and Ozone Park will be named Chief Ronald Spadafora Way. Spadafora was a 40-year fire department veteran. He continued to work as a firefighter, even while battling cancer, believed to be caused by his work at Ground Zero. He died almost a year ago at the age of 63.